Here we are the next day, February 2nd. Experiencing part two of the storm. This is the back of my roof. I got a drift that's probably 4 feet tall. But then there's areas that there's not that much snow, which is great. I like it when it falls through the cracks there. I'm hoping I can see this slight effect. Maybe you can see down there the cars. Not that dramatic here because this is a hospital route and they have to plow all the time, but blizzard of 2011. For you Floridians, enjoy.